This is Tucker, who is our burn victim, has some couple of burn patches on his back, and they're healing really nicely. But very, very friendly, and if someone did him harm, he's very forgiving of other human beings.